Wow, I can't believe how many projects we have already explored and created together. Today, we are going to get to talk about a whole new topic, events. When I say the word event, what is the first thing that pops into your mind? Was it something like a special event, a birthday party, maybe a soccer game, or a family barbecue? Those are events to humans, but not to computers. To a computer, it is something that it can sense and respond to. A closer example would be this. What just happened there? When Melissa tapped Susie on the shoulder, Susie came over. The tap on the shoulder is like an event in programming. When someone taps us on the shoulder, we go over to them. Going over is the action we decide on to handle the event of being tapped on the shoulder. There are other events we respond to in real life. Can you think of any? Fire alarm, school bell, walk signal, alarm clock. When you are playing video games on the computer or on your phone, there are all sorts of different events that can trigger actions. What are some things that you do to a computer that causes it to take an action? Typing on a keyboard, clicking on a mouse, touching a cell phone screen. Other examples include pressing buttons on video game controllers, using voice recognition with Siri, or swiping with your finger on a tablet or phone. Scratch has its own set of events that you, as the programmer, can tell it how to respond to. Scratch has three types of events directly caused by a user: clicking the green flag, clicking on a sprite, or typing a key on the keyboard. The programmer writes commands in the form of scripts that tell the computer what to do when the event occurs. For example, when the green flag is clicked, a sprite says hi. This way of programming is called event-based programming. It is when you program the computer by telling it what to do as a result of user actions. Today, you are going to explore the events in Scratch projects and how you can use all of them. Don't forget to use Tip and See as you explore the new projects.